वेलकम डियर चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल आर डूइंग वेल, इजंट इट? ओके, सो वी एंटर इनटू द चैप्टर 4. वी सॉ ऑल द टेक्स्ट थियरी रिलेटेड पार्ट्स, व्हाट आर ऑल द स्टाइल एट्रीब्यूट्स एंड एवरीथिंग इन चैप्टर 4, राइट, इन द लास्ट क्लास. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीकैप ऑल द स्टाइल एट्रीब्यूट्स एंड अवर बुक बैक एक्सरसाइजेस. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, वी एंटर इनटू द क्लास नाउ. Before entering into the class, please make sure that every class, you want to see it in the classroom, and you want any assignment, some small assignment like book exercise if I am giving, you want to make it as a PDF, okay? You know how to make it as a PDF, right? So make it as a PDF and you want to upload it, whatever I am saying on that particular day, you want to upload that in the new assignment. All should upload your given work that day itself, next day morning 10 o'clock. Before next day morning 10 o'clock, you want to upload. That will count for your attendance, children. Please don't miss it. Attendance will be marked absent for you if you are not uploading your homework or classwork. Either it can be a homework or it can be a classwork, okay? So don't forget to upload your files. Either it can be a PDF. A PDF will be preferable because many pages, PDF will be easy. Images, for one page, you can go for image file. Okay, don't go for images of 4 to 5 pages. If I'm giving you the book back exercises, I'll give for 4 to 5 pages, right? That 4 to 5 pages images, once it will not look good, okay? So go for a PDF, okay? So in Adobe Scan, make a PDF, write it as chapter 4 book exercises or chapter 4 class works. So everything, you complete it and upload it. I'll give you one day time, okay? Next day before morning 10 a.m. you want to upload it, okay? Then in there you want to complete and submit your classwork and homework. Whenever I'm saying like last term, don't keep it idle, okay? I hear that many students didn't complete your class work note, okay? Your parents said that you didn't complete your classwork note, so please don't do that in this term 2 also. So today we are going to enter into the book back exercises. Theory part over, book back exercises and classwork. Answer the following, you want to write it in the classwork, okay? Project time program, you want to write it in the classwork note. So answer the following and project time classwork, it should be in your classwork note. Other book back exercises, you want to write everything combinedly, you want to make it as a PDF and you want to upload it. Got it, children? Today, book back exercises and answer the following is there. You want to make it as a PDF and you want to upload it. Got it? We can enter into the class now. Okay. So we are going to see chapter 4. Okay. So chapter 4, style attributes and background. So before entering, we'll have a small recap of your chapter 4. Before entering into your book back exercises, Chrysalis has given a AV, audio visual, of the recap of chapter 4. Okay. So let us see that AV and come back to the PPT. Okay. So see here, this is the AV. This is your AV of style attributes and style background. The objective of this lesson is to learn different style attributes in the cascading style sheet. Please, CSS means cascading style sheet. Okay. So in this you want to write the PEP activity answers. I hope all have clear written this. We'll check it in the next video. Style attributes. What are all the style attributes? Color, text align, font family, font size and font weight. Margin top, margin bottom, margin left, margin right and float. These are all the attributes of style attributes given for your alignment of the text. This is think and ink session, which attributes are used to align this. You want to write it, this output, what are all the attributes used for this, okay? You want to write this in your think and ink session. Next is color cascading style sheet background. How the background is being, one second. how the background properties or attributes as background effects to an element. It includes setting a background color or background image. We can set either background color or background image. Consider if you are going to have an invitation or any greeting card, if it is in a white chart paper or white A4 sheet, it will not look attractive, right? For that, you'll be having some background. So background can be like a colored A4 sheets you'll be getting, right? Colored paper, colored chart. For what? To make it attractive more. So for that only, we are going for background colors and background images. So background color, background image size, background position. Background position, everything is there. Then background origin, it's from where you want to, and background repeat. If you are allowed to create a new property or attribute for background, what it will be? Okay, you want to check it. Style attributes. Style attributes for text, text decoration, text shadow, text transformation. What is meant by text decoration? Underlining, overlining, line through, these are all called as text decoration. Text shadow adds shadow effect to the text. Text transformation to transform from uppercase to lowercase. Yes, children. Next, word wrap and text over. Word wrap to break the sentence and make it into the in the next sentence. Overflow, it will if it is beyond the text area, it will have a dot or something like that. Yes, clear with this. So these are all the things we saw in chapter 4. The next one is, the next one is going to be your look beyond. Okay, so in the look beyond, you want to write the background attributes, and these are all the guides. Okay, so HTML style guide, how it should be. Okay, one second. It's going fast. So these are coding rules. Always use lowercase letters for the element and attribute name. HTML elements must be closed. Okay, you want to close your HTML. Some in the text term one examination, some have returned the code, but you didn't close your body or HTML. Right? At last, you want to close the attribute. Right? We are having two types. One is empty tag and the other one is what tag? Container tag, right? So container tag, you didn't close the container tag. How can be it will be good and also it will not work at all. So I reduced marks. This couldn't container tag, close the container tag. You want to close the HTML elements which is being closed. Okay, empty tag, it's not an issue, but container tag like body and HTML, you want to close it. And also I saw some term one examination papers answer sheets, in that program inside the head itself they have given body. I specified after heading part you want to close it and then only you want to open the body part, right? Isn't it? So there are many confusions in writing the program. Please, children, be clear in how to write a program. Okay, like one sentence, it's okay. Like print, hi. That itself, you want to know how to print that in the HTML. That is the basic thing you want to learn. Okay, without referring your book, you want to write a small sentence, print it and see. Okay, I saw many papers with many mistakes for simple program. Okay, I don't want inline internal style sheet, nothing. Style sheet is illama how you are going to print a sentence. That you should know. Nobody has written, not nobody. Few students don't know how to write a simple HTML programs. Please practice it, practice writing it. Okay. And also in your HTML program, if you are not having laptop, use your mobile. Okay, go to your Google, type online HTML coding. Okay, online HTML. I'll show you now after this. Okay, how to go for online in the mobile itself, work it and see so that it will be practiced. Okay, okay. So these are all the coding rules. Always use lowercase letter. for the element and attribute. HTML elements must be closed. Spaces around equal sign is a must. And try to avoid coding lines longer than 80 characters. Do not add blank lines. Okay. The next one is HTML style guide. What are all the HTML style guide? Place the opening bracket on the same line as the selector. Use a space before the opening bracket. Use two spaces of indentation. Use colon followed by a space for each property and its value. Use semicolon after each property value pair, including the last. Use quotes around values if the value contains spaces. Okay. And place the closing bracket on a line without leading spaces. Okay, children? Okay. The next one is the choose the best answer. So, URL copyright. What is meant by copyright? I already said, right? C means copyrighted. So, only that copyrighted person only will be having. Choose. Which attribute? So, these are all the choose the best answer which is given in your book. So, I have given in the next video. We'll see the correct answers for this. Choose the best answer. Okay, children. So these are all the choose the best answer. Which property specifies the alignment of the text? Text align, right? I hope you all know the answers for this. The next question. Which property used to wrap the content? It is word wrap, right? The next one. So, next one is identify the attributes. I have a family of styles for appearance of text. You want to identify the attribute, okay? After this, it is after first one, the next identify attribute is I am used to put a top boundary line. You want to hide, split the word. It cannot fit in the end means if you are splitting, what is the correct answer? I follow whatever you do. And look at the below content and identify the attributes used. Redo has changed. These everything answers, I am giving it in the next video. Okay, you want to write it in your classwork. Answer the following alone. So, what do these symbols imply? So, add background image to the about. This is your project time. Okay, so follow the instructions. With this our project, the AV is over. Okay, so with this our AV time is over. So this gives the project time programs, what are the project times, what are all the solutions. Okay, everything it is giving. So next class, next week we'll be seeing the project time programs. Okay, today we'll see only the book back exercises and answer the following along with this AV. Right, children? Okay, this is over. So, we can close this. So, we'll enter into the book back exercises now. Please be ready with your book and also note. Answer the following. You want to write it only in your note. Okay? And also the project time programs, whichever I am giving, you want to write it in your note. Please be ready with your book and note for the next video. Okay, this video only about the AV. Next video you want to be, you'll be writing the back exercises. We'll see it in the next video.